Today, we're going to talk about running cadence. All that means is how many steps per minute can you do? And research have shown us 180 steps per minute is actually an ideal pace for you to run it. That will actually take a lot of pressure off your knees joint and get a lot from your muscles. Sounds like a win-win situation. So I'm going to play the metronome. So you're going to hear the beat. So give it a try and let me know how running with that pace works out for you.